fearless West Ham superfan Chris Knollsy knows Wolf to go to war for his club again if needed, as he arrived in Prague for UECL final tonight. The 58-year-old dresser was hailed a hero after holding off AZ Alkmaar thug when they charged Aaron Fan and walked last month. He joins thousands of others who headed to Czech Republic capital to soak up the match day atmosphere before West Ham play Italian side.